শিলচরের জাতীয় ঔদ্যোগিক প্রতিষ্ঠানে দুই দিনের গবেষণা বিষয়ক কর্মশালা শনিবার আরম্ভ হয়েছে। এতে বিশেষ বক্তা হিসেবে অধ্যাপক এনসিসি প্রকাশ, সিএস সোলাঙ্কি এবং অনিল ভার্মা যোগ দিচ্ছেন বলে প্রতিষ্ঠানের পক্ষে চেয়ারম্যান আলী আহমেদ আর ডিরেক্টর শিবাজী বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায় জানিয়েছেন।
We have received 20 projects from our students of NIT Silchar, and the project will be evaluated by experts from outside, Professor N.C. Shukrakash and Professor Anil Verma from IIT Delhi and IIT Bangalore, and our director sir and one of our professor, Professor A.I. Lashkar from Civil Engineering Department. These four persons are evaluating this. Moreover, in this ambition, another workshop will be conducted today from 6 p.m. Professor Sulanki sir from IIT Bombay is coming. Tomorrow again we'll have presentation from the expert. This is basically a innovative project competition, and from here we'll select 5 projects, and this 5 projects will be sent to the zonal level competition. And finally, from zonal level to the national level competition, this project will go. This is the overall objective of the project.
We'll be doing. This is basically part of an initiative by Association of Indian Universities at the national level. So each institute that is of, based on which the NIT Silchar is doing their own competition. As our Dean R.C. has said, the best 5 will go to the zonal level. And at the same time, we'll be identifying, say, if there are some projects which need the they are worthy of support from the NIT Silchar itself. So we'll give some financial support. So the best of the ideas, they can be supported by the NIT Silchar. And at the same time, maybe some support from our alumni as well, because they have expressed from the alumni side. That is, say, maybe the best of the projects that can be supported by them. The fund requirement for them are quite small, but they are quite innovative in their ideas. And we have not only the masters and the PhD students, we have a good number of BTech students also for their research proposals. And we are putting a lot of thrust on the BTech students to have the research culture with them. So that the NIT Silchar makes a mark in the national level with the research perspective in mind.